We're back. Although you're trying to drive, whatever, and
now, let's kill this guy now.
It was misspelled before.
And also, I would add earth to die as well. One damage. Four kind of energy. Thank you.
Oh yeah, it's not a werewolf, it's the mouse on one line. Yeah, I called it. He does it every 3 turns, so... There we got him finally.
Now we want to fall down anywhere and chase ourselves through the
That was a shoot like attack that time.
It's much faster to watch.
We'll try watching it again.
Might as well. It's good enough. It's a good place to take. Up next, the Dark King. But before that, there's some stuff that we get to do. Fire. But wow, see, he starts wasn't really breaking up the end. Wouldn't be weak to shoot, would he?
I'm freaking out about spiders.
Oh, golden web is defend. Ah, oh, there we go. Petrified, Phoebe. If that gives time with me, it does damage too if it doesn't petrify you. So you'll need to heal up ASAP. But, this is only good enough for a potion, so I didn't take as much damage as the other attacks, so I can use a potion. Well, I could have, but then he just didn't take away before. Oh no! Oh, I'm strong and strong. fire, thank goodness. Maybe isn't. So.
Spiders.
Magic ship or something. Tell him to send them. Okay. But he doesn't know where to send them. Then we can just kind of. We could have hung out with Ruben a little, I think. Ruben was often a good friend, and if you're that dumb, Ruben's a great partner.
Ah, here's where the little spell is.
Thank you, Mom. Still has it going on. I wonder what Otto would make. He made a bonus book of folks now, and he would make a group of real ones.
Straight for the boss. I did not level up quite yet.
Just end up being talking. It was meant to be silent, but I hope the black boxes are enjoying. Another person had 100% walkthrough. Her episodes were short, so I wanted to make mine longer that way.
Thank you.
I think, and even if they were, it wouldn't do enough damage, I just realized, if I'm multi-targeting.
So, really want to quick fight? You securing in every couple of those damages, you're again, and you should be curing instead of damages. Anyways, that's it for now, guys. We'll talk to you later.
That was good. My walkthrough let's play was pretty good, wasn't it, guys? I'm proud of myself. Oh, this is lagging.
All right.
They're not even weak to it. Earth.
Thank you.
making sure it wasn't more explosives. For now, I don't know. Finally get a use out of that fire spell. Thank you.
Thank you.
another thing to gamble than status. Sure, I'm pretty sure I cleaned up all the battle. Yeah. Oh, here in Aquaria will rest up. Yeah, skill six. Yeah, I changed poison flower to poison dust. Makes more sense because it's a mummy to have dust around it more than flower. Flower is supposed to make it in life. I added paralyzed, pretty coated it and more. Oh, right, when we fight a battle with Tristan, his magic will adjust to what it's supposed to be. White, 24 black, and 4 wizard spells. That's a good balance, I think. Thank you. Yeah, there, yeah, 36 magic now. And two more speed.
Thank you.
Yeah, the giant's axe dudes and paralyzes. And the dragon frog does it. Saves the walking time. Call this an episode. When I save, we'll get into a battle with Kaeli. Let's see her stats. I gave her white because I figured she had mastered it for being a white. Thank you. I gave her Blizzard because I figured she would have faked it up on the way to Aquaria. I figured she hasn't been to Fireburg. And I didn't want to give her too much black magic because she would just be caught in the top of the turn. I just gave her Blizzard to compete with, yeah, I fixed her magic with including to account for the charm. And so we'll make our way back to the giant tree and we'll save the alive forest and then save on all the video. I'm gonna make a save state so I can, because I'm gonna go through the giant tree another time and grind out all the experience. So, see you guys soon.